Sargassum fish are unique frogfish. Because they inhabit the open ocean near the surface, they are usually associated with floating objects, especially the floating seaweed called sargassum. Sargassum fish are distributed circumglobally in the tropical and temperate waters of the Atlantic, Indian, and Western Pacific Oceans. They are generally common throughout their range. Adults are almost exclusively found within several feet from the surface of the ocean, but young and juvenile individuals can be found much deeper. The fish has a globular body, with a large upward-directed mouth. The skin is smooth and scaleless. The body is mottled green, yellow, or brown, with many fleshy, weed-like appendages for camouflage. The fish can also change colors from light to dark, allowing them to blend with their environment. Sargassum fish use their fins, that are modified into hand-like appendages, to cling and crawl through the seaweed. They are solitary but voracious predators. The top of the head has a modified fin ray that acts as a fishing lure. The lure can be waved back and forth to attract prey. They lurk among the sargassum, waiting to ambush prey. They like to feed on small fish and crustaceans that seek refuge in the floating sargassum. They will even eat other sargassum fish if they are equal or smaller in size. Adults grow up to 8 inches long. Spawning occurs frequently. Females produce floating rafts of thousands of eggs. The eggs hatch within a few days. Sargassum fish are sensitive to human activities and are threatened by habitat loss and pollution. In some areas, they are valuable in the aquarium trade. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.